Meantime, Tucson Electric Power is building a large wind farm that the company says will more than double its use of renewable energy by 2021. TEP says the Oso Grande wind project in southeastern New Mexico will generate enough to power nearly 100,000 homes. According to the company, the new project, along with the others from TEP, will give enough clean energy to power more than the two-thirds of Tucson homes. TEP says its goal is to have 30% renewable energy by 2030.